Super duper. Ever since I did that B17, dude, I've been really excited. Takes about 4 hours alone. Good God, dude. Good God, man. Oh, dude, I didn't add you to my donation list, bro? What? Hold up. I didn't do that already? Dude, what the hell, bro? I'm gonna be at something, man. I thought I put you on there already, dude. You destroyed your room looking for your chef uniform? Oh no, no, we're good. Don't do that, buddy. It's not all good. I have to fix this now. I got a little bit too smashy face last night. Just a wee bit too much. Wolfman, I will add you to the list, bruh. Bruh. Yeah, I woke up in a bathroom in the bathtub like, what? Like, what? What happened? Oh, God. Super bad. That's never a good situation. It wasn't even my bathroom. It was somebody else's bathroom, and I didn't even know what house I was at. All I know is my car was parked outside and the keys were still in the ignition, and I was totally out of gas because apparently we never shut the car off. It just ran all night until the gas died. So yeah, that was fun. Definitely one of those nights. Like, this isn't where I parked my car. Aww. I don't get out much, but yeah. There's a reason why, apparently. I wake up in my friend's bathrooms. Like, wait, wasn't I DD? What the hell? How did everybody else get? Yeah, I can't. What is that? Okay, yeah, let me look at it and I'll see what I can do. Dude, I can't believe I did that, man. I kid you not. I do not remember you telling me anything. I swear, dude, I'm hopeless. And I know you're ready, dude. I know you're ready for your hat, bro. I'm sorry. I feel bad now. Shite. Well, all my new stuff is supposed to come in Monday. So I'll have fresh everything. So are you okay with like a Monday thing, or because I mean otherwise it's gonna have to, you know, ask you that, but it's gonna have to probably wait. Yo, Floppy, thanks for the follow, dude. Thanks a lot, bro. Yeah, I gotta wait till my stuff comes, but I'll look at it, bro. I'll look at it. Take my time. I don't wanna aggravate you or anything. Let me get my stuff ready. I got a whole bunch of stuff coming in Monday. Shoes, different sizes, all stuff, all sorts of stuff. I can't believe that happened. It's like, you already told me what you wanted, what? I swear to God, I need to get my priorities straight. You and Jasmo pretty much bought my battleship, by the way. Just gonna throw that out there. I'd rather not rush it either. Yeah, man. YouTube basically donated enough money for to get all my stuff I wanted, so that was pretty cool.
You're now listening to A-Rod Music.
Super cool. I think I'm just gonna paint it now. I want the whole back to be black. From here all the way up. And so the edges. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I need this whole backdrop to be black. I was super hyped. I was like, yes, finally! It has begun! Super excited. I have a big paintbrush somewhere. What is going on with my life today? Yeah, paintbrush. No, that's not a paintbrush. Aww, what's up, man? I guess I could probably just do it with my Sharpie. I got a massive Sharpie. Stuff's dope. Thanks a lot, Floppy. Dog, that's awesome. Thanks a lot, bro. I had tape stuck to my foot. Pretty cool. I don't know. You know what? Let me not rush that. I like it. I lock it a lot. I think about putting a backdrop on this one too. And that's what I'll do. Where's the big pin? What'd I do with it? Yo, I'm like losing my stuff right now. Yeah, that's what I'll do. And then up here, I'll make a space. I got multiple pieces I'm working on. I'm working on this one, and I'm working on this one. I'm going to do the backdrop of them. Since all this white's back here, I'm just going to do the whole background a solid color, make the rest of the picture stick out like 10 times more than it's already sticking out. I definitely got you, dude. Giggle, what up, Giggle? Hey, man, what's up, bro? Trying to finalize some of my drawings since they're like 99.9% done. I need to go ahead and finish them. Did I send that off to Jasmo? I sure did. I sure did. I sent it yesterday. Yes, sir. So give it a couple of days. Probably be there Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, hold on, let me get you a close look up, bro. Hold on. Just so you can see what's going on with it. I've had this piece for a while, just never finalized it. It's practically 99.8, somewhere. It's pretty much 100% done, is what I'm trying to say. I just want to do a backdrop to it, finish it up. Somewhere around there. 99.9.5%, rounded by the third. Quantum physics law, strapped into a dildo, thrown into air, shot down by a nuclear bomb. You know, that just that close to exploding and finalizing everything. Anyways. That's right. 99 problems and a Sharpie ain't one. Better tell somebody so they can make me something to eat, because I'm starving artist. Poor old me. I'm retarded. That's a good thing. This song is boring as shit. This song makes me want to throw eggs at my neighbor's dog. I've never done that before. Wink, wink. A wink, wink. Sometimes dogs don't like to shut up, so you throw eggs at them. Fool. I'm just saying, don't do that. That's bad. Bad neighborly advice. I mean, unless you really want to, then just do it. Blame it on me and I'll take all the responsibilities. Not really. But yeah, sure, why not? Why not? I guess I can do that for you guys. I guess. That was your dog, bro? Oh, shit. I'm sorry, dude. Your dog is annoying, bro. I trained my dog to use the crapper right on the edge of the property line just to remind them, hey, your dog's annoying, so my dog's gonna shit in your yard. Almost. That sounds horrible. I'd never do that. Wink, wink. Yeah, man, hey, it was crazy ink, dude. It was so bizarre, man. You know, it was all over the news too. I'm just driving and the car was like maybe a foot or two away from me, right? And then all of a sudden just four cars hit each other, and bro, I'm freaking out, you know. I run, this dude flew out the window, right? The other guy gets out of his car. He doesn't know where he is. He's just running around, right? And I go out there and I try to hold him down. And that's where all the blood came from, pretty much, was him, because he was just covered in blood, dude. It was definitely interesting. Lushman got a hat, bro. Yeah, I have to wait till Monday for them to come in, but he did. He got a hat, bro. Super excited. Super duper cool, man. I actually thought I had one available, but I didn't. It already had stuff on it. I was like, what? No, I thought I already had a hat. I thought I had a hat for him, but no. It's gonna be dope. Had for him. For him. It's my accent. It's my accent, bro. A hat for him is what I was saying. I got a thick accent, dude. I'm sorry. He's like, what the fuck? What did Archer say? Archer's tripping. A hat for him. Exactly. I'm just masking this whole thing and I'm cutting the pieces out and then I'm going to paint it. Paint some stuff on it. See the final product? Yo, it's gonna look crazy. This is the most tedious. I know you'd think the Sharpie part of actually drawing the whole thing would be the most tedious thing, but it's not. This is this is the most tedious thing of all time. This is what it comes down to, masking the whole thing and then painting and putting some clear coat on it. Pretty much the same concept I use when I make t-shirts or like a painting like a car or something. Oops. Gonna be crazy. Let me stop. I'm retarded. The process, yeah, it's all about the learning process and how people do things. And it's all about the beer. Usually it's just about the beer, but today it's not exactly about the beer. It's about everything, not just the beer. You know, masking really isn't the most exciting thing in the world. But you know, you gotta think about this too. For the people that spent the 50 plus hours watching me draw this thing, it wasn't, you know, the fastest drawing in the world, you know. Yeah, people sat here and watched me draw this for 58 hour drawing, dude. Crazy. Yeah, yo, there's that too, man. Yeah, because I'm constantly going back and forth. You're absolutely right, dude. You're absolutely right. I've got like two weeks worth of stream on this one drawing. I bet you money, dude. If we went back and looked at all the streams and stuff I did just to get this one done, dude, ridiculous. Ridiculous. This is looking pretty good though. Then I'm gonna cover this whole damn thing. I might not cover the whole thing. I might just paint the outside edges. I'm sure there's a faster way to do this, a faster process, but I've spent so much time on this one drawing. I do not want to mess up the edge work at all. Like, I don't want to mess that up. Know what I'm saying? Love me. I missed the line. Good beat. It's a good beat. Ta-da. if that worked. It worked, I think. Let's see. That was a long cut. Yep. Beautiful. There it is.
Man, I listen. I'm not afraid.
Not
to
too
die.
Long
I'm
ago, like maybe, maybe, well, maybe a year. So it's kind of been long. But I did a class at a college, teaching art students how to do stencils. It was the craziest thing, teaching them how to do graffiti, basically. How to use the stencil knife properly, all that fun stuff. It was so weird that they were teaching that at this school. But they paid me, so I was like, whatever. I got you. It was super fun. I did that backwards. I was listening to the song and I pulled the wrong piece up. Oops. Yeah, we used to do all sorts of crazy stencil. Teach them how to cut stuff right. I cut that all ass backwards, bro. That was crazy. What's up with my line? My line looks weird. Oh, shit. That's why. I was so busy listening to the song that I totally ignored which side of the thing I picked up on. Alright, so this side, dummy. Come on. Pop open. There we go. I can't believe I did that. Of course, all the college kids, dude. All the college kids. The only thing they're worried about is becoming like the next Banksy or whatever. That's the thing now, man. They all just wanna be Banksy. It's scary, dude. It's so scary. I've never seen so many kids more interested in trying to figure out how to do stuff illegally in my life. Yeah, that's illegal, but I mean, I'm not gonna teach you how to do illegal things. What the hell? I mean, I could, but nah, that's not what they're paying me to teach you. Come on, man, teach us how to do it right. I am. More graffiti, I definitely will, dude. I can start doing more difficult lettering, more difficult 3D stuff like that or whatever. I need to do like a lesson day start with the basics, how to draw bubble letters. I know that sounds silly, but every person that learns graffiti always starts off with some kind of bubble letter type form of drawing, you know? So I might just start off with bubble letters. Alright, so that's masked. Check that. Whole thing's masked. Rather be safe than sorry. Feel me? I really need thick paper so I can just not have to use so much tape on here. I mean, to be honest, when I wanted to practice graffiti and I didn't have a wall or anything, and I didn't want to do anything that would give me a whole bunch of trouble, I'd just go to junkyards and ask them if I could practice on their cars and stuff before they crushed them. And they'd always tell me, yeah, man, I don't care, whatever. So I'd spend countless hours in junkyards just painting cars and crap, practicing shit, man. It's crazy. I probably don't need to duct tape this whole thing. I'm just gonna do it to show you what it looks like, I guess. I don't need to because I'm only gonna do the rim of it. So, but I'll go ahead and mask this whole thing for you guys, just so you can have an idea of what it looks like when it's completely masked. Out there that's never done anything like this before, period. So give you an idea of a full mass drawing, I guess, you know, whatever. Plus, you know what, it won't hurt anything. I'm gonna be throwing a lot of different colors and paints and stuff on this, so last thing I need is a glob of paint dropping on the drawing that I spent so many hours on. How much are my prints? Like $35. I've never actually sold a print. To be honest, I've never even sold one. Not yet. I guess I could sell them a little bit cheaper. That's kind of cheap as it is. I don't want to use all paper. You know, I was just showing you. I'm not going to do the whole thing, actually. I was just showing you, like, a basic thing, how it's going to look. I do need to make some of these lines thicker, though, on the outside, so the paint doesn't come over. There. And, like, here. Some over here. Your mama under the bridge. What? I'd be the worst rap artist in the world. I would. It'd be horrible. Yo, I like cheese on my cake. Give me my cheesecake. I like cheese on everything. Give me my cheesy burrito. Yo, cheesy, cheesy burrito. Cheesy, cheesy burrito. Cheesy, cheesy burrito. was just telling you what it might look like. All right, so what do I got? What do I got to work with? Come here, biatch. Job interview thing. Huh? What are you talking about, son? What are you talking about? Are you talking to me, dude? I don't recall having a job interview. Thursday, I had had to go to work. It was like 15 freaking hours of just manual labor. Let me put this one up before I mess this up. I didn't realize that painting, that drawing was still down there. Nah, it was like 15 hours with the band stuff. I'm a roadie on the side. And, we go everywhere. Like Atlanta, different states, and it's a 12-piece band, and dude, there's so much shit you gotta put together for these guys. It's retarded, but they get paid, son. I get paid too. It's all good. Free beer, that's the other benefit of it. Open bar is always open bar for me. Anyways, and the girls, ooh, let me tell you, the girls, bro, Lord have mercy. That's legit. At one point, I was just helping them to begin with without getting paid. And they're like, I was like, it's super fun just to hang out with you guys. You don't have to pay me. Then they're like, nah, we gotta pay you. I'm like, all right, cool. I'll take money. I'll take your money. I was just doing it for free because it was super fun. So much stuff goes on. The math gon' drop 'em, and 50 ain't rockin' with 'em no more. It's okay, I get it poppin'. Hola, boombaye, boombaye. Move it, boy. Let the bass kick. I get it poppin'. Wait a minute.
Let the bass kick.
That's what I thought. I was like, why is there a tape there? The song's annoying. Yeah, I just, for real though, I started like, oh Jesus, quit. Oh my God. Yeah, I started that just to help them, plus all the free fun stuff, and being able just to chill and concerts and stuff, there's no way I'd be able to afford to go. And dudes were like, no, we gotta pay you, bro. And I was like, nah, it's okay. Then I was thinking, well, hell, I could use the extra money. Who cares? All right, yeah, fine. Fine, pay me. Super fun stuff, man. Super duper fun. The thing is whenever they do have concerts and stuff, dude, or gigs or whatever, you might as well forget about your day. You're just gonna be gone until they're finished. It takes like 3-4 hours to set up their band equipment, and then a little bit, like half that time to tear it all down. But there's just so much stuff. There's so much stuff. Pretty. The hand technique. Yeah, I don't need a paintbrush, bro. Smear it in there. This works a lot better to me. Use your hands. Dig into the paint. We're gonna paint happy trees. Happy trees. Bob Ross never did this shit. No. Though. the red. Okay, where is... Oh, shit, where's the blue? There's the blue. Who? Bob Ross? Who the hell is that? I don't know who that is. Such noobs. Yo, paint's not coming out. Come on, baby. Put it on my finger. Ah, oh, thank you. Eat some apple pie. Could I eat your brain? Would I eat your brain? What's up, Kevin? Just working on this little bit of god awful thirsty. I forgot to wear my paint hat so I could look like I know what I'm doing. I need a paint hat. Let that dry for a minute. She did. I know ink. She did. The only way you can get that back is, well, you know. You know. You like that? Did you like that plug? The only way you can get that back, you know how to get that back. Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water bill to dry the stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane like me? Do you tear yourself apart to entertain like me? Do the people whisper about you on the train like me? Saying that right, you cool. Shouldn't waste your pretty face. Let that dry for a minute, then I'll get my, I think we'll pull it up in a minute. You know! Right in on my beam. Word. I don't know what he has to do with this, but he's still pretty cool. I hope the masking stayed pretty good. I'm gonna take this middle part out already. What is skinny? Are you deranged like me? Strange like me? Lighting matches just to swallow up the flame like me. Do you call yourself a fucking hurricane? Yo, he's right, he's right. Welshman took it and then Jasmo took it. Oh, such a wicked weave. Such a wicked weave we wear. What was I trying to say? Such a wicked weave we wear. Oh, I'm retarded. Take a picture of it. Giggity. Yeah, he was only on here for a day. It was a very memorable day. Yeah. I remember it like it was just the other day, like 2 days ago actually. You know what happened, right? We were sitting in here, it was just me and her. And I was like, man, I only need like $30 more and I can get that battleship for the next stream. She's like, okay. And then she gave it to me. And I was like, what? Yo, she hooked me up. Fire. Alright. Seeing all the cities and all the ways you don't believe. Let's take a shot for all of us. Oh no. To getting numb and being young. To seeing love and getting fucked. Come take a shot, see with me. Hold me close and don't get lost. The music's loud, the smoke's so sweet. Come back with a white marker and try to fix a little bit of the edges up, which is okay. It's not bad. Have you heard from the herbs? Dude, I haven't heard from Herbs in forever. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know where he's been. Nothing. It's so weird. so weird. He just kind of just disappeared, man. He was like, I'll be back. He never came back. Be a little bit of line edge work, but this is looking really good. Yeah, dude, he was here, and then dude was just like, I'll catch you later sometime. I was like, all right, man, and then and I haven't heard anything else from him. I'm still waiting for his idea of what he wants on his drawing. No! Shit! Aw. Well, damn it to hell. That kind of messed up a little bit. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, I don't know how that happened, but it took up some of the, it pulled up some of the damn, skeleton head. Like, what the hell? I can fix it. I didn't even put that much tape on here. Why the fuck did it do that? It's bullshit. Okay. I can fix it, though. It's not that big. It pulled the paint right off the bottom half of this. I could fix it once it for a second. Kind of pisses me off. It looks good though. That's the thing. Like the mess up actually looks pretty good. For daddy. Work for daddy, you cunt. Come on. Ah, you whore. Come on. Be a good girl. Yeah, just like that. No, not like that. Stay down, boo-boo. Stay down. Stay down, hooker. What's up? Streaming. Small, and needy, warm. Everything pops a little bit better too with that dark background like that. I'm so fucking happy with this. Now I can kind of frame it. So good. It only messed up in two spots. And the spots that it messed up in, I didn't have the damn tape pushed down well enough. Yeah. But yeah, this came out really nice, bro. I plan on doing the same thing for the ship. So, but yeah, I changed the ship though. I changed it. You said something about the middle part looking kind of crazy. I'll show you. I took and I put, I went and just solid up the whole backdrop of the ship. So, Welshman, check it out, bro. Ready? Makes a huge difference when you do all the extra work, don't it? It's so worth it, dude. This makes me want a McDonald's McFlurry. I don't know what that means. What's that even mean? Oh, what? Post it on my Google Plus. Yeah, no, I need to post this on Street Arts. Street art. I always post on street art in Google Plus because they love my nonsense. Alright. Finally finished. Enjoy! Exclamation mark, happy face, hashtag fuck my couch. Post. It makes this look delicious. I could just eat it. Thanks, man. I'm super. It is 100% complete now. I can now just be done with it. I'm really, really happy with this. Post it on Facebook too. Oh, I forgot my Facebook. Photo, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 freaking pictures. 100%. What the fuck? Post. No, don't post. I haven't wrote. Come on, iPhone crap. No, no, no. Go back. I have huge fingers. Finished. Super happy. Enjoy. Hashtag Sharpie sponsored artist. Hashtag Sharpie. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just posting it, man. So Facebook and Google Plus. Dude, my Google Plus has almost got 200,000 views on there now, dude. That's pretty legit for me, man. So people can text you. That's hilarious, bro. That's actually pretty funny. I need to whoop her ass if she did that, dude. Like, you're moving out, girl. You're moving out. You can't stay here no more. No. Well, that's sweet. That's not cool that you're having a bad day, but at least you didn't. At least you didn't pull the "hey, I'm pregnant" thing on you. I'm pregnant. Yay. My girlfriend got me like that. She's like, "You're gonna be a daddy," and I was like, "Oh fuck, I don't want to be a daddy again." She's like, "No, we're getting a pit bull." I was like, "Oh, thank God." Of course, that kind of pissed her off, but but I was like, "Oh yay, oh, so happy." She tried that once. Oh, it's the scariest thing ever, dude. It's so scary when that shit happens. You're like, oh God, why didn't I pull out? No, let me stop. Let me stop. I played Jenga first. that was pretty funny. What? What? Don't do them like that. Don't do them like that. Star Wars again last night. Bro, I was gonna watch it the other day too. I just seen Ant-Man for the first time yesterday. It was on demand. That was a semi-decent movie. It was there, dude. Potential. Definitely not the best comic book movie I've seen, but it was better than Daredevil. Yeah, it was pretty cool, man. It was pretty cool. It was definitely a different concept, having the ability to control ants and stuff. That's pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. And then they had T.I. in there. That was pretty neat, man. It's cool seeing him in movies, even though he's not per se a great actor or whatever, but yo, it's cool seeing him in movies. I don't like doing movie spoilers, but it's kind of not a movie spoiler. The Thomas the Train part. I laughed way too hard. Thomas the Train. Dude, that shit was hilarious. It was greatness. It was so good. And Stan Lee talking like a thug. And I was like, boom, son. Like, damn, dog. The greatest part of that whole movie. Stan Lee doing his G thing. That was freaking beautiful. So funny. Yeah, the whole, because if you watch the whole thing, and after the credits, it shows that little snippet at the end, where Captain Planet was, like, talking to that dude. I can't remember the other guy's name, the black guy, but it's like, I think I know a guy. Like, what? They merged that together. That'd be really cool. It'd be really cool to see that happen. I'd like to see it happen, bro. I think it'd be really, really neat. Or if they add Ant-Man to the Avengers. I mean, they can do it, man. Stan Lee's still alive. He can make that its executive order. He could do that. It's his shit. I think that'd be pretty cool. Add Ant-Man to the Avengers. I would really like to see Wolverine get merged into one of these other movies somehow. Like, they need to put Wolverine in somewhere, like, fighting Wolverine versus Iron Man or some shit, you know? And like, come on, man. Yo, I'd watch that. I'd watch the Wolverine versus Iron Man. Doesn't that sound like the best fucking hookup? That just, it sounds amazing when you even say it out loud. Wolverine. Iron Man. What? Didn't they do that? Merged Avengers with Ant-Man? I don't know. You know, I have a whole bunch of comics, like DC versus Marvel. They had a whole, like, series of comic books, DC versus Marvel. I'd like to see that, dude. Like, if they made a whole, the movie based on those, like, five or six comics, DC versus Marvel would be fucking beautiful. It'd be so good. I seen the new one. I seen it, the day it came out, actually. I'd buy it. You know, I'm not even gonna act like I'm not excited about that. They need a whole genre, a subgenre just of those two guys. Oh, you're funny, bro. They need a whole different genre of it, man. I've watched every single one, and I think they need to bring Jar Jar Binks back. I really miss Jar Jar. Jar Jar. Jar Jar, whatever. Jar Jar. I miss Jar Rule Binks. Ja Rule Binks. Bro, that's epic. I don't care who you are. Have you seen any of the Star Wars Family Guy episodes? By chance. Super crazy funny.
There goes the daylight and then comes the night.
You saw the movie? Bro. The pervert guy's limp lightsaber, and then and the kid runs around and he's like, boom. Ah, so good. It is so funny, dude. So good. Dude, that's beautiful. Yeah. That's really nice, man. Heck yeah. That's like super cool. I can't wait for that. I'm gonna have to look that up. Oh my gosh, that's so crazy. This drawing will be done one day, dude. That's just driving me nuts. Hey, did you know that I don't... It comes out December. Yo, did anybody even notice... hold on, let me show you real quick. Let me show you what I'm semi-talking about, since I didn't even finish my own sentence. Check out my schedule. Notice on my schedule, it says no streams on Sunday. It's also supposed to say no stream on Saturday. I actually gotta go to work in about 30 minutes. So, I had fun, guys. I probably will try to stream tomorrow, regardless. I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching me finish my damn drawing. Dude, that's been 54, 55 hours in the making, bro. So you guys got to watch me complete that thing, man. So cool. Alright, dudes. I'll catch you later, man. Y'all have a good one. Peace out, bros.